YouTube, welcome to the most amazing top 5, where I break down the world into brilliant top 5 lists. My name's Azzy, so sit back, subscribe, and let me entertain you. If you want to see more of me, you can check me out on Facebook at Azzyland. But first off, I want to hear from you guys. What was your favorite Pokemon card back in the day? Mine was the Mew card from the movie, until I found out it was just a sticker. So let's jump into our list of the top 5 rarest Pokemon cards. In the number 5 spot, we have Charizard. The first original Charizard was one of the toughest and rarest cards to acquire. An even rarer version of the card fetches a heavier price because it features a shadowless frame. The card was only printed for a brief time in 1999 and has been out of circulation for 16 years. In spot number 4, we have pre-release Raichu. Pre-release Raichu was a very rare card that was printed during the Jungle Expansion series during the Pokemon trading card game. It has been said that only 50 of these cards were ever printed, and some were even acquired and taken back by Wizards, the trading card company themselves. In spot number 3, we have Pokemon Shining Cards. These Shining Cards were first introduced during the Neo Revelation series. The Shining set of cards are said to be so powerful that there are even special rules when using them in the Pokemon trading card game. As of now, players are only allowed to use one per deck. In addition, they're very powerful because they're able to use multiple energy types and attacks. These cards are incredibly rare and difficult to purchase. Next up at 2, we have Full Art X cards. The Full Art X cards are artwork variants of traditional Pokemon trading cards. The cards have unusual effects and new attacks, which make these cards rare collector's items. The first set of cards were black and white, while the most recent ones have full colored graphics. And finally, in the number 1 spot, we have the Pikachu Illustrator card. This card is the holy grail of Pokemon cards. It was released in 1998, and there are said to be only 5 known cards in existence. The card is a Japanese trading card with no English counterpart. Instead of saying trainer at the top, it says illustrator. The card was a prize for a Pokemon illustration contest in Japan and is currently selling on eBay for $100,000. Awesome guys, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. Until next time, bye!